Hello, guys and gals. Mike here once again from Games for Charities, and tonight I'm in Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls, Season 2. I'm going to be identifying 33 legendaries and artifacts. Is this hardcore? Hopefully I'll get an upgrade or two. Three days later. Meepo! Wow. Ooh. Be a nice upgrade if I didn't lose my main skill on there that I want. That would actually be cool with the one belt, I forget the name of it, but it actually causes a bombardment, what, every 10 seconds, is it? I don't remember. Pretty cool. Wow. That is a huge freaking upgrade in toughness. Holy crap, I gotta save that. Not that I'm gonna use it, but maybe for a mercenary or another tune. That's pretty cool. Don't think I've seen that before. I'll keep this, although I don't think I'm going to be using it. So close. SOJ. Oh well. Anyways, guys and gals, thanks for watching. And hopefully I'll see you guys again soon. Well, at least I got that. That's a pretty nice ring. And that shield is. I'll find a use for it, that's for sure. Cheers.